Right then, we're back after the break. This is Sheffield Live 93.2 FM, all the www.sheffieldlive.org, and this is Sheffield Meltdown Scooter Sounds Radio with me, Jamie Fat Piggy MC Young. No requests today because this is a recorded show, but you can still join in the right game. Every time I say right, you have a drink. Easy as that. You can listen to us on Freeview Channel 8 or on Virgin 159, 93.2 FM, www.sheffieldlive.org. The podcast will be available in about an hour. Also, you can use the TuneIn app on your telephone. So, it's after the hour, so it's time for my new Scar Trike, and we're going to have a bit of real big fish, because this is what I am. I'm the boss DJ.
Right now, man, I want a little sound boy for mash up a man situation. Blouse and skirt, man, get hurt. Sounds kind of bad, DJs, I would say.
There's a steel train coming through. I would take it if I could. And I would not lie to you, because Sunday morning soon will come. Things will be much easier to say upon the microphone like a boss DJ. But I will walk up upon the sea like it was dry land. A boss DJ ain't nothing but a man. No trouble, no fuss. I know why. Same song twice. It's so nice. I wanna hear the same song twice. Rumors are spreading all over my town, but it's just stones and sticks. Cause on the microphone is where I'm gonna get my fix. Just let the loving take a hold. It will if you let it. A funky, not a chunky, but I know where to get it. No trouble, no fuss. I know why. It's so nice. I wanna hear the same song twice. It's so nice. I wanna hear the same song twice. So Mr. DJ, don't stop the music. I wanna know, are you feeling the same way too? I wanna rock it with you, girl. Ooh, girl. Ooh, girl. The same song twice. It's so nice. I wanna hear the same song twice. Nowadays, the songs on the radio all drive me crazy. It's so nice. I wanna hear the same song twice. It's so nice. I wanna hear the same song twice. It's so nice. I wanna hear the same song twice. It's so nice. I wanna hear the same song twice.
Yep. Total class record. You don't hear the same song twice on here though. Right, gonna have a bit of Ken Dodd now. And yeah, I really, really like this song. This is Question Mark and the Mistruns, covered by the Stranglers a few years ago. But this is the original of 96 Tears.
Too many teardrops for one heart. Too many teardrops for one heart to carry on. You're way on top now since you left me. down at me. But watch out now, I'm gonna get there. We'll be together for just a little while, and then I'm gonna put you way down here, and you'll start crying. 96 tears. Comes up, I'll be on top. You'll be right down there, looking up. And I might wave, come up here, but I don't see you waving now. I'm way down here, wondering how I'm gonna get to you, but I know now I'll just cry. One heart to be crying, too many teardrops for one heart to carry on. You're gonna cry 96 tears. You're gonna cry 96 tears. You're gonna cry, 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 cry now. You're gonna cry, 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 cry 96 tears. Come on, let me hear you cry now. I wanna hear you cry night and day, yeah, all night long. I'm 96 tears. Cry, cry, cry. Come on, baby, let me hear you cry now. All night long. I'm 96 tears. Yeah, come on now. I'm 96 tears.
So 96 tears. No What Song Guide this week, because, as I said, it is a recorded show, and between Christmas and New Year, there's not a lot goes on, to be quite honest. Right, going to have a bit of boys' music, going to play some Desmond Dekker, and why ever not. So this is Desmond Dekker and the Aces, and
one,
this
two,
is Pickney
one,
Girl.
Two, one, two.
Yeah.
proper boys music there. Right, a bit of Northern next. And I haven't heard this one for a long, long time. Just spotted it, actually. This is The Soul Survivors and Expressway to Your Heart.
Took too long. I got caught in the rush hour. The fella started to shower you with love and affection. Now you won't look in my direction.
On the expressway to your heart. That expressway, not the best way. It's much too crowded. No, it's much too crowded. So crowded.
I got caught in the rush hour. This fella started to shower you with love and affection. Come on, look in my direction.
On the expressway to your heart. That expressway, not the best way.
I'd follow the fly. It's much too crowded. Much too crowded.
Some driving soul, as they say. Right, do like that. And I love this. This always reminds me of Christmas. I remember seeing the specials and the beat on Top of the Pops all doing this song together with Christmas jumpers on. No idea why they got Christmas jumpers on. But this is the specials. And for everybody who's on holiday, it's Do Nothing.
Just
with the ice rink strings, of all things. Yeah, I like that. Very Christmassy, I have to say. Although this one in, we're going to play a bit of Dubner, a bit of, a favourite of mine's Derek Harriott, Monkey Scar. And this is the dub version of that. King Tubby. And he did I Trim the Barber. And he's also done this one. A dub version of Monkey Scar. And this is the Skanking Monkey. Like that, really, really like that, and I like this as well. We're going a bit ska punky. I'm not sure if Rancid are ska punk, just punk, or a bit of everything for everybody, because top band. And Tim Armstrong, some of the stuff he's done on his own. Met him a couple of times, always right with me, so can't fault him. But this is Rancid. And a classic track that's been covered by Jimmy Cliff, but this is the original Ruby Soho.
Records of reggae coming through my bedroom wall. Have a party up next door, but I'm sitting here all alone. Lovers in the bedroom, and the other starting to shine. Oh yeah, this is blank slate. There can't no cloud at all. Marky, she will never understand.
lovers in the distance as she wipes a tear from her eye. Love is fading out, she disappears. It's time to say goodbye.
Destination.
Total class. Love that. Love. Right. This one. We're stopping a bit punky. I don't know if this is classed as punk or 60s garage punk or whatever, but reasons to be cheerful to this in their set, and as you know, I book them a lot and I am a fan. So this bit of fun for Christmas, the Trash Men, because they do work hard after Christmas, the bin men, and this is the Surfing Bird.
Well, everybody's heard about the bird.
Bird. The bird's a winner. Well, the bird. The bird is a winner. Well, the bird. Well, the bird is a winner. Well, the bird. The bird's a winner. Well, the bird. Well, the bird is a winner. Well, the bird. The bird's a winner. Well, the bird. The bird's a winner. Well, the bird. Well, the bird is a winner. Well, the bird. The bird's a winner. Well, don't you know about the bird? Well, everybody knows that the bird is a winner. Well, the bird.
Apparently, the bird is the word. Yeah. Right. I'm not sure if this is classed as a bit of northern or a bit of mod. Because all these tunes seem to cross over some way. This is Alex Harvey. And I'm not sure if it's the sensational one or not. But I know that Edwin Starr did a brilliant version of this. But I think this is the original. So this is Alex Harvey and Agent Dunn.
I dig rock and roll music. I can do the twine and the jerk. I don't need no continental suits or high collar shirts. I got the reputation of being gentle but bold. That's why they call me Agent Double O Soul, baby. Double O Soul. I'm Agent Double O Soul, baby. Double O
Soul.
I don't carry no pistol. I don't wear no false mustache. And you never see me carrying.
and double. And I tracked him down right away. He was a DJ on a radio show, a station that everybody knows. Call me Double Soul, baby, yeah, I'm Double Soul. I'm Agent Double Soul, baby, yeah, Double Soul.
I like my soul a bit stomping. Right, time for a bit of Ken Dodd, some 80s revival. Well, it was late 70s after the Quadrophenia film, when the Jam decided that they were no longer punk new wave and they were mods. So this is probably their best moment. This is Down in the Tube Station at Midnight.
An echo of faraway voices boarding faraway trains to take them home to the ones that they love and who love them forever. The grey 30 steps repeat my own and reflect my thoughts, cold and uninviting, partially naked, but so far. Toffee wrappers and the smallest papers. Mr. Jones got run down. Headlines of death and sorrow. They tell of tomorrow. Madmen on the rampage. And I'm down in a tube station at midnight. I fumble for change. I pull out the queen. Smiling, beguiling. I put in the money and pull out a plum behind me. Whispers in the shadows, rock blazing voices, hating, waiting. Hey boy, they shout, have you got any money? And I say, I'm gonna take money and I take a white curry. I'm on the way home to my wife. She's been lining up the cutlery and now she's expecting me. Polishing her glasses and pulling out the cork. I'm down in a tube station at midnight. I first felt a fist and then a kick. I could now smell their breath. They smelt of pubs and wormwood scrubs and too many right-wing meetings. My life swam around me. It took a look and drowned me in its own existence. The smell of brown leather, even in with the weather. Fill my eyes, his nose, I'm not a blow. Till my senses could see it, speaking in language. I'm out in a tube station at midnight. Station of midnight.
Yeah, I think that's when they were coming into their own as songwriters, when they started writing really decent, catchy, even pop tunes. Just to let you know, you're listening to Sheffield Live 93.2 FM, all the www.sheffieldlive.org, Freeview Channel 8 and Virgin 159. This is Sheffield Meltdown Scooter Sounds Radio. I'm Jamie Fat Piggy MC Young, and as I mentioned earlier, this is a recorded show, so no requests this week. Right, we're going to play a bit of new ska, but with an old sound. These boys are from Edinburgh, and if you get a chance to see them, go and see them. As I keep saying, we all new ska bands. Please support your local scene. But this is Bomb Scare and the old 50s film, Force 10 from Navarro. Recorded in one session to get that live feel, same as the Benson stuff I played last week was. I don't think this was. I think this was recorded at Studio One in Jamaica. And talking of crossovers, this is Toots and the Maytals and Reggae Got Soul. Total class. Right, time for a bit of Barnsley ska. This is mate of mine Jeffro's band, now called Cambodia, but this is when they were called Barmy Surplus. Put them on a few times, did loads and loads of rallies. People know Jeffro from Dern Valley Scooter Club, but this is one of their few recorded tracks, and this is called A Woman's Gold.
places are covered in shit and dirt. You knock up your mother cause the missus goes safe, but you stick up this and you've come on paper. Wins in a fight. Well, I don't know, but I reckon it's right that a woman scorned always wins in a fight. Morning glory wakes you up at six. Your eyes are stuck together with last night's sick. Mashed up benches.
Wins in a fight. Right, gonna play a bit of Ken Dodd again. Seem to be playing a lot of Ken today, but this one, what can I say, it is just a total mod classic. The Small Faces and What You Gonna Do About It.
You don't know that I love you, baby. Don't you know that I care? I'm so happy when you're around me, but I'm sad when you're not there. Sing a song now. What you gonna do?
Oh yeah.
What you gonna do?
Tell the truth.
What you gonna do?
You're so nice.
What you gonna do about it? I want you to give me your
what you're going to do about it. The Orphans and the Mod Fellas both do that song so very, very well. But I don't know anybody who does this one. Bit of rock steady. This is the Melodians, and I'm in a dancing mood.
I'm in a dancing mood. I'm in a dancing mood. I'm in a dancing mood. When you feel the beat, you got to move your feet. You got to clap your hands. You've got all the soul deep inside, 'cause you can hide. I'm in a dancing mood. I'm in a dancing mood. I'm in a dancing mood.
This one could be the last one on today's show. Back next week, live in the studio as always here on Meltdown Scooter Sounds Radio. Finish with a bit of punk. This is the Skids and the Saints Are Coming.
Cried to my daddy on the telephone, how long now? Till the clouds don't roll and you come on the line, well. But the shadow still remains in your descent, your descent.